reason I'm wearing this rainbow costume is we're living in a day where we are turning away from the teaching of God. God did create male and God created female. God made male and female in his own image. He did not make more than two genders. There is male and there is female. And God created sex for marriage. God gave us sex, a beautiful gift, so that we could have children. That's why you're here. But we are living in a world that is celebrating immorality. That's why I'm wearing the rainbow. You see this rainbow? This celebrates sin. Now listen, I love gay people. God loves gay people, but God hates sin. God hates immorality, but he loves people. God is a merciful God. All right? Jesus died on the cross because he loves us. Jesus was judged in your place, in my place. He died the death that is coming to all of us. And 3 days later, Jesus rose from the dead and he is seated at the right hand of God. And one day, every knee will bow, every tongue will confess that Jesus is Lord. The gospel is good news. Death has been defeated at the cross. There's forgiveness for everyone. But all must repent. Man must turn around and call on the name of Jesus. We need to take off the rainbow. We need to take off celebrating sin. I'm going to take it off now. Listen, I used to be a sinner. I used to sleep around. I used to be a porn addict, like most of you guys. But it was empty. And it got me into trouble. I had no peace. But Jesus had mercy on me. The love of God poured into my heart. And God loves you. God has a plan for you. Yes, he does. He created this world. Come and talk. All right, you don't have to. Jesus is the name above every name. Jesus is the name above cancer. Jesus is the name above COVID. Jesus is the name above depression. That at the name of Jesus, every knee will bow. If you have a problem in your life, if there's darkness, if there's suicide in your life, if there's demonic power, call on the name of Jesus.